So while the real musicians tune their instruments, I'd like to explain this is our 1 year anniversary show. So the irony is we started August 22nd of last year when we had an audition for a violin player who quickly and easily became the most important member of the band. Clear loud. Chad and I auditioned for her. Seems weird to us.
You gonna like this? You wanna do raspberry?